Playing Minecraft in PSVR, and I am going to do something today. I'm going to make a build a house. Right, where's the wood? All right, it's out there. Let's make some wood planks. Yes, make those. Right, I got those. Right. No, I want to make a chest. One chest. There you go. One chest. Right now, I want to get rid of this. And get rid of this. Right. Now, I want to take that, put that there. Take that, put that there. And take that and put that there. Like now, I'll make this box bigger, like that. I'm going to put the furnace, I think, here, and the crafting table here. Excellent. Right, now we've got a nice little thing going there. Excellent, good. Now, so this is my base, which is above my ender pool. I need to get some coal to put in there, actually, if I take that, put that in there, I can then get some sand later and burn that, can't I? I need to get some sticks first. I need to make some sticks because I need to... Right, I need to make... I need cobblestone. I need to make some axes. I might as well make everything because I'm going to be here... I'm making this... my next base, so I'll make three swords, I'll make about 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 axes and a few picks as well. Right, now that I'm now I will put these in here. I'll put the okay what we got, put the picks in here. I don't need those yet. The new picks can go in there. Right, the spare swords can go in there as well. That pick can go in there as well because that is a special one. I'm keeping the axes because I want to do some, I want to get some, chop some trees down and stuff. But the bone can go in there. I'll keep it on me. That's instant health potion. That might come in handy. I'll keep it on me actually, just in case. Right, so I'm going to want an axe. No. Okay, right. We're good then. Let's go and get some wood, shall we? Let's leave that wood in there for now. Leave the boat here as well. Don't need that. Okay, I'll keep the spade. So if I can get some sand, I can make some glass. Okay, I'll put that in there as well, the bow and arrow, because I don't need that to carry with me either. Right, okay. Right, let's go and do it. Yeah, we're good. Right, so this is my end portal base, and I'm actually building up there as well, but I don't want to do that for now. I want to actually build a house, so anyway, where are we? This is my part of my mind. Well, I was digging in the wrong place first of all, but my actual end portal is down here, right down here now. So when I came to this village, I actually came from over. This is my other marker. I came from this way. Oh fuck. So I would like to make a house over here somewhere. Right, so this is the path back to my original base. So I actually want to make a house here, I think. Yeah, cool. Alright, let's do some shit. Yeah, so I'm going to build a house right on the outside of the village. Well, just on the outside of the village, actually. I need to stand on something, don't I? Okay. We'll stand on that. Right, so I need to be able to get that, so... There we go. Up higher. That's it. Oh, for fuck's sake, seriously. Alright, let's get it. Really? It's not high enough. Oh, I've got... Okay. Alright. Let's go higher. Up on that wood. Great. Okay. Okay. Not a problem. There we go. Okay, so I can't get that one, doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. I'll get these instead. Okay, this is gonna be a bit boring, right? Because all I'm doing is cutting down trees. But yeah, we're good. So I'm gonna build a house right here, actually. Get all these out of the way. I've not actually built a house before in Minecraft. All I've built is just a base. So it's gonna be a new thing for me. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna make the house nice on top. And I'm going to actually put all my chests and that in the base underneath. So I can actually make it a house, you know? That's the idea, anyway. Now, I hope the villagers won't mind me taking these trees. I mean, I can't see it being a problem, because the villagers don't use the trees for anything. But I will plant more trees, so... Okay, we're doing alright. Was that a skeleton? That was a skeleton. I heard a skeleton 5 hours from over that direction, actually. There's a skeleton over there somewhere. Where is he? Okay, well this is the path back, so I could use this whole area for a base, couldn't I, really? I'm clearing trees here, but I can actually use this whole bit, I think I will. Now I don't want to affect the villagers. Is that fox killing cats? I bet it is, you know. Yeah, we can't have foxes killing all the cats, can we? Shit, night time's come on. Where's my house? Need to sleep. Quickly. Lovely. Okay, we're doing alright, Let's clear this muck as well. Oh shit. Bloody Enderman. Come on then, come get me. I'm wearing armour. Yep, I'm wearing armour. Where'd he go? Shit. He just pissed off. Didn't hear him die or anything. Damn. Well, I'll leave the wood down there because I don't want to fall down there again. Don't know what happened to him, never mind. Doesn't matter. Anyway, I'm clearing this area because I'm going to build my house here. And I want to build it near water as well, so I'll do fishing and stuff. So that's an ideal place, really. So I'll get his dirt as well because I'll need this for something. Okay, alright, so let's get the rest of this wood. Here you go. Sorry. Didn't mean to hurt your dog. I'm just trying to clear some space. I'm making, I'm putting my house here. And my path is back that way, so that's not going to be a problem. But that's the way back to my... I've got a torch on me. Alright. That's the way back to my village. That's the last torch I was. Hello, fox. Can I get you as a pet or something? Right. I was doing this when I was making, clearing an area over here. Right, how big do I want it? Let's put some more muck in here. I'm going to make it quite a large area. I think I want a house, I want a garden as well. Fucking hell, my eyes are watering. So that's the way back. So I put my house here, right next to the village. If I do it right here, I think if I clear some of these away as well. Out of the way, dog, please. I'm trying to make some space here. Okay, we're good. Got any more dirt? I want that dirt, never mind, doesn't matter. I've got some more here actually now. Use this. On, and I want a garden as well, so I want quite a large area. I want a house and a garden. Got one again. Right, now is that big enough? I think it is big enough. So let's get me a cobblestone and we'll start building, I think. Well, how about I dig a big, I don't know. Let's get cobblestone. I'm gonna build the outsides first, I think. I sort of know what I'm doing. Right. Right. Right, the wood can stay here for now. Put all these in there, put the trees in there, put all this shit in there, I've got tons of shit in there. Right, sticks as well. Right, let's take some cobblestone. Okay, take all those. Okay. Okay, anyway, I've cleared an area. Let's stop the video here. I've got a dog as well, look.